The best surge protection is useless if it is not installed correctly. Therefore, I will now show you what you have to consider regarding main energy distributions. The aim is to discharge lightning currents near the feeding point and to limit the voltage between phase and PEN conductor. To achieve this, we need space in the installation. We need the surge protective device as well as the respective backup fuse. The necessary 315A fuse in size NH2 would be much bigger than the surge protective device itself. We could use the space up here to position the backup fuse. However, in this case, the cables had to reach from the phases up to the backup fuse, then over to the connections of the protective device, and from the PEN connection of the protective device back down to the bus bar. And here you can see that the cables would get quite long. Too long regarding the standard. Regarding cable lengths, it's the details that are most difficult. To protect the system effectively, it's not only the printed voltage protection level of the protective device that is relevant. It's also the voltage that drops via the cables during discharge. If the entire effective voltage protection level is too high, this can result in a spark over, causing sparks, or even worse, a fire. But how can we solve this cable length problem? If we installed the protective device in the lower area of the control cabinet, the cables would be much shorter already. However, taking the cables to the backup fuse, the protective device, and the connections into account, it would still be too long, as the standard requires a connection length shorter than 50 centimeters. Not to mention the fact that we do not have the space to house the backup fuse here correctly. But here is the solution. Simply use a protective device with an integrated backup fuse. Let's have a look at the installation. By combining the protective device and the integrated backup fuse, the FLT-SEC Hybrid saves 80% of the installation space and therefore fits into the lower wiring space. This offers the direct solution to the cable length problem. The special feature of our hybrid is its plug-in capability. Thanks to this, the entire dismantling of the protective device during the insulation strength test and the torque test when starting up again can be skipped. Not to forget the possibility to check the protective device and the backup fuse. Both are monitored and signaled via the status and the remote display, so there's nothing that could impede the safe operation of the system. Are you still looking for information on our solutions in the field of surge protection? All the important links can be found in the info.